Imagine it's the mid-1800s and you live in a big city. It's summertime, it's hot, and it smells bad. Really bad. Lots of people in the city are getting sick, so at night, to try and protect against the potential cause, you shut your windows tight against night air. At the time, one of the leading theories for how people got sick was the miasma theory of disease. To be clear, it was wrong. But it suggested that diseases like cholera and the Black Death were spread by foul-smelling air, or miasma, emanating from decaying organic matter. And you can kind of see how they got here, right? If you were living in an area where lots of bad-smelling, rotting stuff was getting into your water and into your homes, you were probably also exposed to bacteria that was causing disease. But you didn't know what the bacteria was, so you just connected stinky smells to getting sick. In the late 1800s, scientists were able to prove that bacteria and viruses were the real culprits leading to the germ theory of disease. Miasma, a poisonous cloud of vapor produced by decaying organic matter, remains a relic of science history, and the Museum of Science and Dictionary.com, Science Word of the Week.